Hi there, my name is Michael de Miranda. Welcome to this lesson about Caixa in Bahia. The Caixa in Bahia has the same function as the Caixa in Rio. It's the motor of the rhythm, the groove. And actually, like in Rio, the Caixa in Bahia too often plays 16th notes, 4/16th notes in a rhythm. But the patterns are different from Rio, and the tempo is a little bit slower. In Bahia, one of the most famous and most popular rhythms is, of course, samba reggae. And in samba reggae, the caixa plays four notes, this ta 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 ta. And from these four notes, the third note is a little bit louder, it has the accent. And actually, the caixa it's the reggae influence in the samba reggae. So the caixa is playing the afterbeat. So you are playing tuk-tak, 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 tuk-tak. Sounds like this. One, two, two. Like this. This is one of the most played patterns, of course, in samba reggae and in other rhythms that they use. Now, what they also do is they don't play just an accent on the third note, but often they play a small roll, a press roll. So it's not tuk-tak, tuk-tak, but they play tuk-trk, 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 tuk-trk. Like this. Sounds like this. One, two, and. Like this. Of course, sometimes the rhythm is faster, so you play this. If you hear the way I play it, it's not that the difference between the accent and the other notes, it's not that big. It's not like a tic-tac, 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 no. The other notes are a little bit softer, but are not too soft. Because if you play it too soft, the function of the motor of the caixa in the rhythm will get lost. So you have to play good balanced. Tuk-trk, 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 not tuk-tak, 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 tuk-tak. Then you only have the afterbeat, but the caixa makes the groove. So be careful with this. another rhythm comes, of course, from the Afro samba, from, for instance, Ile Aye. They play a different rhythm and they start actually with an accent with the right hand on the first beat, then two soft notes with the left hand. So you have. This comes again. So again, a loud note with the right hand and soft with the left hand. So you have. Like this. Then again, the right hand is loud, but the left hand is soft, but only one note. So you have. Like this. This is the first bar. Yeah? Only this tak, tuka, tuka, tak. Then the second bar starts the same as the first bar. So again, you have one loud note with the right hand, and again, two soft notes with the left hand. So you have. Then, again, a loud note with the right hand and only one soft note with the left hand. So you have ta-tu-tu-ta-tu-tu-ta-tu-tu-ta-tu. Ta, like this. One, two, two, two. okay, I missed the first left hand again. That was too soft. One, two, two. And actually, now comes, there's a part coming where a small roll is coming. The end of the pattern is actually right, left, and then right faster. So you have ta-ga-da. And if you play one note with the left hand after this, then you come back to the first note. So it ends like, and this last note is then the first beat. So you have this. Like this. Of course, Afro Samba is played a little bit faster. Not as fast as they play Samba in Rio, because Ilay decided to, when they took the influences from Rio again, the Samba, they actually said, well, we don't want to have the speed that the enredos in Rio, Rio Samba, so the tempo they play very fast. They said, that's too fast, we just want to play it a little bit more relaxed. So they play it like tak chika tak tak chika tak tak chika tak tak chika tak tak chika, like this. One, two, two. Like this. They also play it sometimes a little bit faster. It depends on which song they are playing. Of course, this rhythm, you can play it hand to hand too. So the rhythm stays the same, but you play right, left, right, right, left, right. And then if you come with this roll, actually the note before the roll is the right hand, but the roll is also with the right hand. So you have two strokes with the right hand if you want to play it hand to hand, like this. Yeah, you can play it like this too. Okay, the last pattern I want to share with you is a pattern that I saw when I was in Bahia. I saw Malay de Ballet, and they were playing a rhythm for Ochosi, this Yoruba god, with his bow, arrow and bow. And actually there was a Kaisha playing. They translated, of course, the patterns from Atabax to the instruments from Bloco Afro. Eh? It was really nice. And the Kaisha was playing a rhythm, and actually it's a little bit like Afro Samba, but they were playing only the second bar from the Afro Samba that I just explained from Ile Aye. So the first bar not, but the second bar with this roll, that's what they were playing. So they were only playing this tat to kat to gedaka tak to kat to gedaka tak. It sounds like this. One, two, two. Like this. Okay, well, these are some examples from Bahia Kaisha. I hope you can use them in your group, in your Bloco Afro. And yeah, well, have fun with it, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.